But Carl and I developed a friendship, a mentorship, that I will never, ever forget and always be a better person for. And so today, we would like to give you, as a token of our deepest appreciation for the devotion that you've shown to the people of Eastern North Carolina in the 3rd District, and we thank you, Carl.
Thank you, Congressman. Incidentally, you makes it extra special.